Before driving the car, you have to take a quick test. Just press start, it will take a minute of your time. First, alcohol test. Then, stability test. And finally, reaction time test. Now you're safe and ready to drive. Unless you are too drunk or tired to drive. In that case, our system won't let you start the car. Come back when you're sober and rested.